Here at Crowdrender, the team have been working their butts off to save you time so you can kick more goals. It took them a while to move from concept to reality, but they literally cracked the code. And now, there's over 1,300 active users on the latest alpha version. Even the Australian government came to the party with a grant.
Put me to work, boys.
Thanks, government. But what does Crowdrender actually do? Well, it reduces the time it takes to compute strenuous tasks. More specifically, it's been built as a plugin for the world's largest open source 3D animation platform, Blender. Because hey, one of the most strenuous tasks you could give a computer is to render a 3D animation. Look! That's horrible! But hang on, why is one computer doing all the work when all these other computers are just sitting around? If they helped, it would be done in no time. Well, this is Crowdrender. It harnesses computer power from anywhere, from friends using direct P2P sharing, computers on your local network, plus the ability to opt in cloud servers or render farms if you need even more juice. And what sets it apart is all your edits are uploaded in real time. No boring file uploads for simple changes.
Shut up and take my Bitcoin.
No, it's 100% free software, computer face.
Hooray!
So now you don't have to do all the work because it's shared.
Teamwork makes the dream work!
Exactly. And that's the very reason we've brought Crowdrender to Indiegogo. We're building the brand new beta version, ready for its official release, but we need your help to complete it. The new beta version of Crowdrender is going to be neck level, much like this piñata. Here's the team hard at work right now, beating the living code out of it. It's tough, laborious work. But as more and more of our incredible backers back our Indiegogo campaign, it'll be a party in no time. Oh, look, rewards. In return for helping us whack the code piñata, we've got buttloads of treats, as well as exciting stretch goals. So, thank you for your support and for coming to the party. We salute you for joining the cause, and let's do more than back this campaign. Let's whack this campaign!